Oh, and all those are gone now. Elixirs, bugs, and other small creatures and monster parts. Oh, nice. Just gonna loot this. I don't think I can kill them for meat. It's a dog. What up, dog? What you doing? Can I pet you? What? Oh, I got a woodcutter's axe. Nice arrows. You're not gonna fool me, Cucko. Kakariko. Or Kakariko, sorry. Let's take a horse. We'll take our Magnet. Let's go, Magnet. Swarms. Alright, so you go straight when it forks up here. Kakariko Bridge. Let's get off for a second. I think I see something over here. Oh, it's just a stump. But I'm gonna do these, gather these herbs real quick. Increase my defense. Okay. And on. Oh. There we go. Come in, Magnet. What is this little Korok house? Big Korok, what are you? That's a big Korok. Testu, okay. Yeah, I can see ya. What do you need my help? Okay. We'll go try and get your maracas. I also have an idea. I'm gonna climb this first, though. I wanna take a look. Nobody looks to be using bows. We'll just keep it up like this, since you guys can't use bows. Off the mountain they go. There we go. Okay. Are they gonna come back? Okay, they didn't. Starting to wonder. Let's head back down. Let me take a quick look at what we got around. Do not see any shrines. Except for way up there. Yep, they're your maracas. I got them. I did find one. I do. I found one on the way here. Weapon. Brahman just went live again. Just one? Is that all I get? Okay. I mean, I'll take it, but... How close are we now? Up around the bend. That was a screen tear. Actually, I think it was the wind line just coming at the right angle that looked like a screen tear. Not what I want to do. I keep hitting the wrong button to do things. What is that? Frog. Now you got to get him from like his children, which is where I found a Korok earlier, where it's just a flower. That spurts and you just gotta chase it. So it's like a little mini game puzzle thing. Oh, I didn't want a tree branch. Okay, I get it. There's a shrine way close somewhere. Kakariko is a lot more Japanese in this version. That's what I thought. I just tried up here, we'll do. And then we'll go into the village. Okay, that guy has a sword. Yeah, I get it. Okay, so they're using this shrine kind of just to teach you. Torch it is. Okay. There we go. Please tell me I get his lightsaber sword. Haha, I do. We are going to use that bad boy. A Jedi now. Yeah, that required like perfect timing. Not a bad sword either. That should keep us going for a little bit. And another treasure chest. Best shrine ever. And that's 4, which means another heart piece. And then the next 4, I'll do stamina. interesting. Okay. Let's go see Impa. A man. Let's push both doors open. Like I'm here.
Oh, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Not really. I kind of think I am now. Yep. Well, there's been so many different Impas throughout the games.
The royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend. that occurred 10,000 years ago.
All right, sleep well, Silver. Blossoming
as a highly advanced civilization.
Thanks for stopping by.
Should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land, and thus the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
What's up, Chris? Okay, so we need to do the four divine beasts. One for the Gorons, one for the Rito. One for the Zora. One for the Gerudo. Okay, so there's our four people we've got to go visit. Oh, this is Layfield. What's up, Chris? What are you doing up so early / late? Village. Okay, that was the other path that we could take. Gotcha. Yeah, I was able to take like a nap from like 9 to 11 before heading to Best Buy. So I'm still riding on a little bit of fumes, but doing all right for now. All right, let's see. What are you painting? So, how are you loving the left coast? Now she could just buy it for the Wii U. I mean, I got the Switch, but I hear the Wii U version isn't really bad. Gotcha. Have you got to spend much time with Jason at all? Is that a goddess statue? It is. Do another heart container. Cool. How's he doing these days? Five hearts. Veggie cream soup. Swift carrot, rock salt, and fresh milk. Okay, so I'm gonna find a carrot. Oh, that's cool. Just regional commercials or anything nationwide? Let's see. So this. Sounds like she's like just keeps having like an orgasm every time I Okay, so that's how we buy here. We just wander around. Arrow, arrow. I will buy some fire arrows. I'm kind of running low on rupees after all that. Gotcha. If he can remember who it was, I'd love to know, because it might be somebody I might know. Oh, there's carrots. I will take one carrot. What's he got? Cobblin guts, goat's butter, bird egg. Huh? See if I can hit the inn. Or I'll just sit around the fire until morning. Actually, I probably should go till noon. Alright, sleep well. Hopefully get to talk more soon. It's freaking raining. Who are you? Oh, and thank you for the follow as you leave, too. Alright, the clothing shop. Ooh, that looks cool. Or I can go with the Sheikah look. Sell you some stuff. Night. Okay, let's see what I can buy with that. There we go.
Yeah.
I'll go find him. So I need 7 more. No, I don't feel like paying for them. Okay, so I can't get that chicken while she's around. Can get this one though. Thank you for the dollar tip, Chris. I totally donated, bitch. Four more to go. I know that one is up here because I saw it when I went to the shrine. So 3 more now. I hear one. Okay, go on up the hill. You are. Let me bring you your carrot. She's gone. So I can get this one. I should just leave one to go. So it's not under here. That was just a random guess on my part. I'm not hearing one. Let's run through the village again. This is insane that I can't find this last one. Let's take a look around. Let's not go sliding off now, Link. Map look like anyways. is really gonna bug me where this last chicken is. Okay. Okay. Let's go into the inn. Come out this way, see if I hear anything. Where are these rocks? Is that the one I marked? I think it is. Okay. Oh, hey, staying at the end gave me an extra heart. idea. Oh, hey. That works. Okay, so you need to go better. Let's see if I have enough to buy it in here. Okay. Where is this last damn chicken? Okay, I thought maybe it'd be up in a tree. Oh, I see it. All right, come on. Whew.